all my great two children. God has created us all so beautifully. Each and every part of our body is so useful. Today, we will be making something special with our hand. We use our hand to eat, to write. Today, with the help of our hand, we will be doing an activity. Flower pot activity. We will be doing tracing of only our palm. Palm tracing. Okay, have a look at this. See here. So beautiful? Yes, with the help of the palm, tracing is done. And then coloring, drawing of the flowers, and then again coloring the flowers. Have a look at it. Yes. Now, I will show you step by step how to go about with this. Okay? And then you will also do it. So first, have a look at it. See, once again I'm showing you nicely. Yes. So you will be ready with your English notebook and your crayons. So let us be ready now. I will be ready with my notebook and crayons. Okay, so let us begin. Take a new page. Take a new page. And what will you do? You will place your hand nicely in the center. Arrange your fingers properly and yes, okay. So, I will first take black color crayon and I will do the tracing of my palm. The hand that I am doing the coloring or the drawing, that hand I will not place on the book. I have placed my other hand on the book, okay? With my right hand, I am doing the drawing and the tracing. See, have a look. See how I am tracing with the black color crayon. Your hand tracing will look more beautiful. Cute, small little hand. See, look at my hand. Yes, it's ready. So now I will use brown color crayon and start the coloring. Okay. So you will start nicely giving nice standing line strokes. Continue and do it very neatly. Okay. Continue. See how I am doing it. Have a look at it very carefully. Okay. I have, see, completed my coloring with the brown color crayon of the hand. So neat and nice coloring I have done. Okay, so now our brown color part coloring is ready of our hand. Now I will use green color crayons and make flowers on the tip of the fingers. 5 flowers, okay? See, have a look. On the tip of the finger. Simple, easy. Just take jumps and complete the flower. Now I will start coloring the flower one by one. Whichever color you want. I'll begin first flower with red color crayon. Then I will use another color. I have taken yellow color. Now, next, pink color, yes. See, my 3 flowers are ready. Now, next, orange color. One more to go. Dark blue color, yes, my flowers are ready. They are looking so beautiful, see. Yes, my flower pot is ready. But now why I have done this flower pot? Okay, why I have done this flower pot? I am going to present or give this flower pot as this activity, a token of love, a love, someone whom I am thankful for. First of all, I will write my own name here on the palm. It's my hand. My palm tracing, so I will write my own name. So I want you also to do the same thing. And then all these 5 different flowers with different colors, you will write the name of the person or any anyone whom you want to thank or with love you want to give this. Okay, so first I'll write here God. Okay, I want to thank God. Next, I have written mother. See, whoever you want to thank your uncle, your aunt, your brother, your sister, your grandparents. Here I'm writing friend. My this fly is for my friend. Next year I will write father, my father. See? And the last one, whoever you wish to give, I will write here for my aunt. Okay, so now my these five little flowers are ready to give as a token of love to whom I want to give, to whom I love and to whom I am thankful. And this token of love is from your side, your palm tracing. So you will write your name here in the center with the black color crayon. See, our activity of flower pot is ready. What did we do? Tracing, drawing and coloring. Our flower pot activity is ready. So we will all do it now together, step by step. Okay, let us have a look now. And continue and complete our flower pot activity. Thank you, children.